slow anyway, guys. Somewhere up there.
Jesus Christ!
Shut the hell up, horse's ass!
Sorry, shit!
Everyone hug the left wall. On me, on me. Stay out of the lights. Crouch behind the rocks and take it super slow. Follow me.
RE-700s of an APC. There's no way we're gonna take down two APCs between the three of us.
We won't have to. Looks like they're guarding the breach in the wall. Safety's on, fellas. I'm going in first.
Keep moving.
How you feeling, Mel?
Not good.
We're gonna get that thing out of you.
Dang.
Why?
Sound and your brains are what they find in the garbage tomorrow. Not if you understand, asshole. Belle, lie down on the table. She had one of those face huggers. It left a baby one in her chest. How do you get it out?
You can't.
Wrong answer.
Please. Trust me. We've tried to extract the gestated life form.
O'Neill, just let him speak. It's okay.
The embryo will extract fluid and nutrients from the host to construct a placenta, but it's not like a human's. The placenta is like a weed rooting itself into every organ in the chest cavity. Look, even if you could surgically remove the embryo, the placenta is, it's like a cancer. Your organs will begin shutting down one by one, and then you just die.
Winner, knock him out.
O'Neill, I can't. Is it hot in here?
Hey, Mel.
Hey, Nugget.
It's okay. Just close your eyes.
You get that, Marine? You promised. Get everyone off the planet.
Hoorah to ashes, Mel. That was our agreement.
Sulaco actual. This is 2-1 with an update.
O'Neill, Jesus, where have you guys been? What happened with Bella?
A negative actual. We did not meet our mission parameters. The subject didn't make it. Requesting hostage extraction parameters. Over.
Are you sure you...
Just give us the damn orders, sir.
Understood, 2-1. The captured Marine is being moved to a Weyu APC in the interior of the compound. You'll need to temporarily disable the power module to create a distraction. Don't get killed doing this.
No promises. 2-1 out. I promise, Mr. Bella.
Emergency containment protocol aborted.
Down. of them reaching the alarm.
Are you picking up any of this? This isn't crossing the line. This is reinventing it.
Take him down quick and quiet. We don't want any of them reaching the alarm.
Get to cover!
need to find another way! Tracking hostiles.
We need to end this thing.
Shoot the fuel tanks around the APC! Great job! Get to those controls and let's finish this!
Thank you. This is Foreman Morris, submitting formal requisition for you. You know what? Hell with it. I don't know how many times I gotta tell you, bureaucratic windbags. This entire facility is hanging on my fingers.
So no go. Got it.
I'm pretty sure. If we crack the regulator caps of all the cells and power it down, the backup module will cycle and attempt to juice these cells.
Which will blow the whole system. No power to any of the security measures.
Right. They'll fry everything. You take the bottom ones. I got the ones up here.
Xenos will overrun that fence in minutes. You sure you want to do that to all those people out there? They won't have a chance.
I guess I should have thought of that before their actions led to the death of 300 Marines. Do it.
Sulaco Actual, this is Winter en route to the hostage extraction. What the hell are we looking for, sir?
Roger that. The manifest describes a security module where he's being held by Weyu on the other side of the structure. Go get him back.
Weapons hot! Start moving!
What the hell happened in here? Guess that happened in here.
Preliminary attempts to develop a living xenomorph queen have been surprisingly successful.
Why is it all concentrated in this module? The xenos all knew to come here.
Actual, you seeing this?
Affirmative, Winter. The image is shaky. What the hell is that?
It's the queen.
Say again, O'Neill. Did you just say a queen?
What the hell else would you call it? A million eggs.
Just get loose! Hit the gas! Hit the gas!
Let's move, man.
Thank you.
update on the Marine. Have you located him yet?
Negative, Actual! Looks like the perimeter of the compound went down completely! It's all gone to shit here! Actual! Weyland-Yutani is harvesting the eggs for extraction.
Those things get off planet. Understood, Winter. You two stay alive and get that Marine out. We'll deal with Weyu after.
Our status update.
God.
Can you two intercept?
Bishop, how?
I'd start with bullets.
Down. There he is!
Son of a bitch better be working.
Actual, are you seeing this? Come in, Actual. There's an FTL on the ground. That's our way off planet. Hello? Actual!
Where the hell did he go?
He already knew.
What? O'Neill, man, we gotta go now!
Cruz, he knew about this traitor-ass piece of shit before he authorized the mission. It was never about Bella!
O'Neill, get in the goddamn APC!
Actual, this is 2-1 en route with prisoner. You have a lot of explaining to do, sir.
Something's wrong.
They look pissed as shit at you. Do they have a reason to be?
Yep.
Who is he?
Son, be careful about what you do next.
Did you know about the manifest?
You were gonna go either way.
Did you know that Bella was gonna die, no matter what?
Yes. And you knew it, too. Son, there wasn't a force in hell that was gonna stop you guys from going in and trying anyway. Put it down.
Lower it.
We just risked our lives to get this guy out of the Weyland facility. Let's ignore the lion for a second. Why the hell was this Marine so important to you? What happened on the Sulaco? Don't lie to me. Don't you dare lie to me!
Get that bag off that soldier now.
Who the fuck is that?
Oh, great. Back here.
I'm Corporal Hicks from the USS Sulaco. I've been held under duress for months by Weyland-Yutani. He wanted information.
Bishop? Are you alive?
Different, Bishop. How the hell are you alive, Hicks? Your file was closed KIA 14 weeks ago. We're here because we responded to your distress call.
Wish you had.
What information did you give them, Corporal?
Stuff they're gonna figure out anyway. Enough to keep me alive without saying much.
Captain, who did we bring back?
We found out about Hicks when it was already too goddamn late. I didn't think there was a snowball's chance in fuck any of you were coming back alive. I'm sorry about Bella. You have no idea. They had a prisoner in that facility for weeks. Weyland has an FTL ship on the planet. Now I got a duty to the other 100 Marines to get them off this rock.
Then you better hurry, sir. Last FTL leaves soon, and it ain't coming back.
You know the FTL schedules?
I know a lot more than that.
Sir, we have 2 squads of Marines inbound, coming in hot.
What?
There's more than 100 Xenos heading right for Hadley's Hope.
In about 30 seconds, that horizon is gonna turn black as the most dangerous killing machines in the universe rise up over it. I can tell you ain't the type of lad that fancies being important or valuable, but you don't get to decide that. You and my pilot are the most important Marines we have, and right now, get your ass out of here. Go!
covered for an attack from any direction. Winner, grab the sentries and drop them in the streets.
Need about 20 more seconds on this door.
Keep up the fire.
Keep your face glued to it! Call out all positions!
Find anyone still alive inside.
I got you.
Thought I was dead.
Thank you.
All right, guys, head to the vehicle bay. That's our new ops center. And watch the damn roofs!
Dropship. Is she still at ops?
She's not here.
Sorry, sir.
I sent Reed with Hicks in an APC out of the colony.
You did what?
What the hell is that?
Oh! Oh no!
not here.
Sorry, sir?
I sent Reed with Hicks in an APC out of the colony.
You'll need just a minute to prep for flight here. I need someone to disconnect the fuel line.
Winner, you heard the lady.
I got you, Raider.
I'm empty, cover me!
6-5, all systems checked. Cover your ears. Sulaco Actual need just a minute to prep for flight here. I need someone to disconnect the fuel line.
Winner, you heard the lady.
I got you, Raider.
Looks like you'll fit right in, you insubordinate son of a bitch.
You didn't specify which direction to drive the APC, sir.
So, how are you alive, if you don't mind too much my asking? What happened on Fury 161?
Guess we're skipping the softball questions. We left LV-426 and sent out a distress call. A call you all responded to. Near Fury, the ship went into alert, and I was pulled out of cryo as the ranking and only Marine. The ship was on alert because Michael Weyland's PMCs illegally boarded the ship. The four cryopods ejected safely, but I obviously wasn't in mine.
So, whose body was in your cryotube?
That's a longer story. I care about one thing, taking these guys down. That's all I got left, guys.
Let's get to it.
Floor is yours, sir.
We're all Colonial Marines here. I wake up in the morning thanking baby Jesus for every day I'm in the Corps. So I'm gonna be good goddamned if I let Weyland-Yutani take that away from me. Now, we don't have an FTL ship to get all of us back off planet. But they do. How long we got before the last boat comes in?
Comes in tonight. They're packing up for good. We take this ship or we don't leave. It's the only chance we're gonna get.
I have 63 active United States Colonial Marines, and we're gonna take that facility. And then we're gonna take that ship. And we're gonna get everything we can to take this company and Michael Weyland down for all the shit they've put us through and taken from us. Hoorah to ashes, O'Neill.
Hoorah, Captain. For the Marines we lost, guys!
Once in the facility, I will supply geographical intel to all ground forces. Eyes up and identify all ground or air targets.
Roger that, Raider! We move in quick and put down targets as fast as you can pull!
Understood, Winter. Good hunting and save some for me. 6-5 out.
This is Sulaco Actual. All ground units prepare for deployment. Here we go.
There's another boat in the air. Looks like it's carrying the Queen, over.
Understood, Winter. Moving to intercept. They have anti-air cannons all over.
Be advised, Marines. That bitch is the only thing keeping them on the planet right now. Put her down if you can. We need that ship on the ground.
Cut him out? How did they cocoon this structure so quickly?
They're already dead.
It's everywhere. We need to get them out.
No, he's right. They're already dead.
O'Neill, we did this. This was us. These were soldiers. They didn't have anything to do with that.
Contact!
shit!
Still standing. Watch my six, reloading!
Come from here?
Shit. I guess as good as mine, man.
Let's move.
This is Raider 6-5 with visual on the Queen. We are moving to engage. Mayday, mayday, we are taking a shitload of fire from those AA guns. We cannot move on the Queen. Repeat, we cannot move on the Queen.
Somebody take out those guns! We need ground support now!
Experiencing heavy Xeno activity in the facility. En route as fast as we can. Winter out!
Yeah.
Raider 6-8. Aft engine is checked, but I think I'm okay to stay in the air.
Ruiz, break off if you're hit! No heroics!
Understood, 6-5. I think we're good to stay in the fight a little longer.
We need those AA guns down now, or we're all dead!
Axel, we got visual on the Queen.
Captain, we'll take care of the guns! Let's move!
We're gonna need something major to take out those guns!
We have cleared the sky over our location. Guns down!
Roger that, Winter. Nice work. We are moving on the Queen. There are two more guns that are giving us trouble. Stay frosty.
Affirmative, 6-5. We are moving on the second gun. On the second gun! Yet. We're moving in closer! How you doing up there?
Just peachy. Get that gun down!
Not something I want to do again.
Are yours again.
That's my boy.
Great job, kid. We have a clear line on the Queen module. Keep moving to the FTL and we'll see you there.
This is 6-5. Missiles armed. Two away. Impact confirmed.
Damn right it is, Raider.
We've got eyes on our other bird down there. Looks like there could be survivors. No Marines left behind. Go check it out. Understood, asshole.
Thank you.
alive! Repeat, Raider, Queen is still alive! We need air support now!
Dex! No! Stay alive, damn it!
No promises.
This is 6-5. We are coming around now! IMI to you and less than a mic!
Thank you.
spaceship! We're too damn late! The FTL is in the air! Repeat, the FTL is in the air! Advise, over!
Everyone on the...
How the hell do you plan on getting into that ship?
I haven't figured that out yet!
Right now would probably be a pretty fucking good time!
I know! Bishop, what if I blow the doors?
Likely it will close up inside to prevent a hull breach.
What? That's the plan?
We got no other options. We need to be inside before we breach ATMO. Reed, do it!
Weapons hot! Two away! Brace for impact!
Get out of here, kid. Once we breach ATMO, everyone in the hold is dead. That's an order. Get out of here!
Winter! Wait, where's Cleese?
How do we get out of here, Bishop?
Winter!
He's pinned, Reed! Find a way out of here with Bishop. Leave no man behind, right? I'll try to get him out while you guys find a way to open the airlock door.
I'll take O'Neill, Reed, and Hicks through the maintenance hatch. That will get us inside. I say we have roughly 8 ATMO breach.
Wait!
Don't argue! Go!
Understood. Keep moving!
How you doing in there, Captain?
Could use a magazine.
We got 8 minutes, sir. I'm gonna find a way to get you out of there.
Are you out of your mind? Winter, get out of here!
Bishop, the Queen is in the hangar with us.
Almost there. Stay out of sight, Winter.
Good plan.
Need a sit-rep!
I can't risk opening a door with her still inside, Winter. Do you know how to use the cargo launcher? It's for mid-air supply drops.
I'm all ears, Bishop.
You have to reset the cargo launcher before you use it. The automation system is offline from the crash. Winter, you have to do it manually.
Solid copy, Bishop.
Make sure she's in front of the cargo launcher before you pull the release.
I'll find Michael Whalen and make him talk. Take this corporation down for good, for all the souls we lost. Then turn the ship around and get our Marines off the surface of that godforsaken rock.
Roger that, sir. Good hunting.
Clamps disabled. Engine spooling.
Godspeed, Captain.
Let's see if this bitch can fly. Actual out.
Did any of that really just happen?
Show off.
On the other side of this door is Michael Whalen. The reason we're all here. We lost the Sulaco flight recorder. Weyu destroyed everything at the facility. We need him alive, and we need everything he knows. Agreed? O'Neill, I need you on this one, man. We can get these guys.
Now wait, before you shoot me, wait, just wait!
Do you even know? Do you even know what you take away?
Please don't do this. I'm just the face that runs the company.
O'Neill, think about what you're doing.
I'm done thinking.
We got him, man. Just put the gun down.
I can't do that. Someone has to pay for this. For crews, for keys, for all the ones we lost. For her.
Don't make me say her name.
If anyone says her name, I swear to God I will blow his head the fuck off!
Please don't
shoot. Do not speak to me, you sack of shit!
Can I speak with you then?
Bishop, get the hell out of the way, man!
No.
I'm not playing around, Bishop. If you don't move, I will shoot right through you.
No, you won't, because Bella wouldn't want you to.
I said don't say her name!
Bella.
O'Neill, shoot him.
Hicks, what the hell, man?
O'Neill, you're supposed to shoot him. This is how it's supposed to happen.
Stand down, Corporal!
Don't do it, O'Neill.
Oh, thank you for not killing me. Oh, my God.
I just shot your guy.
We needed him!
Look again.
That wasn't the real Whalen?
Negative, Corporal.
But how did you know that wasn't the real Whalen?
You said we need to find out what he knows. 13 weeks and 4 days they had me. Spent hours a day in a room, torture after torture. Some days I could barely take it. But when there's only two of you in the room, you notice when the other guy ain't breathing.
Why not keep him alive?
Because he would kill every one of you the first chance he got. That's its function. Bishop?
I can download any data he has. This is a special model. We might get lucky.
What do you need, Bishop?
Clear a space and find a scalpel.
Is this dangerous?
There are tubes in my brain.
Dumb question. Incredibly sorry. You ready, Bishop?
It's already downloading. Please give me a moment, Winter.
Is this gonna work?
It'll work.
How do you know?
You lost a girl too, right?
Yeah.
Me too. It has to work.
Bishop, are you okay?
Please tell me we got something. Anything. We really need a win here, man.
We got everything.